You know, it's being like, you know, far from family. You can't celebrate that much. So we were in home basically, and when we went with some friend outside, just was Eid, just one day.
Just one day. And yeah, how did you, I mean, I'm sure you miss home and the way Eid is celebrated at home in Afghanistan. So can you share some memories of your Eid in Afghanistan?
Well, when we were in our home, like I'm from Nangarhar, Jalalabad. So, you know, we were going to relatives. We were enjoying. We were outside. I mean, a lot of friends, basically. Here we are like 4 or 5 people, but there will be like, you know, more than 20. We had cars. We were going outside. And the most important thing that you are with your father and mother. So you enjoy a lot, basically. So right. Here, I mean, my father is here, basically. But he was working on still on each day, basically. So I didn't meet him. So that's the thing. So a lot of different, basically, when you're in home and you're far up from your home.
Right.
So if you
was this a good Eid for you this year?
Yes, it was a very good year. First of all, I want to say something about Eid. As known, Eid is the culture of Muslim people, which is celebrated two times in every year. And Afghans are always doing celebrating Eid like this, that first of all, when Mullah is calling people for praying, first of all, they are offering their prayer. And after that, they are greeting each other with Eid Mubarak to each other. And after that, they are going to each other home. This is my experience, and actually, I am very excited. I'm so sorry, sir.
No, that's fine. Well, thank you. So what did you, was there any special food you ate that you like, you know, during Eid or?
About foods, Afghan peoples are mostly, they are celebrating Eid with cookies and some others, fresh fruits like apple, grapes, and etc.
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is, in Eid is cake. Do you know cake?
Yes, of course I know cake.
That's we are saying cake, and I don't know what.
Yeah, cake. How was Eid in New Jersey, and how did you celebrate it?
It was great. I just went to the mosque, offered my prayer, and came back to the house. And everybody is so busy working, and I don't have much close friend around me to visit them, maybe far in New York, Long Island, and so I couldn't go there and they couldn't come here, and that was it.
Oh, I'm sure the way you celebrated Eid in Afghanistan was different than celebrating Eid. So share some share one of your memory with us when you were in Afghanistan and celebrating Eid over there.
Well, in Afghanistan, the Eid holiday, especially the young people, when they go to masjid and offer their prayer, they come. So at first they go to the elderly people, father, mother, and uncles and all the relative around them. They go to do greeting with them, and then they go to everybody's house and meeting each other, and everybody is so happy. Everybody is dressed nice in new clothes, new shoes, everything. And then in 8 day, we also have one saying that in 8 day, come on, in 8 day, people eat 20 times.
Oh, because after Ramadan, I'm sure everybody is just wants to eat all the good food.
And
sweets.
In both eat.
Yeah,
so they go in each other house. So everywhere you go, you have to eat something.
How did your Eid go in Germany?
It was really It was nice, but it's not like in Afghanistan, in other countries like Pakistan, in Afghanistan, like this country. There was just, we are in the morning, just we going to the mosque and we did prayer, Eid prayer, and then everybody is going to work, and it was like this.
And how did you celebrate in Afghanistan when you were in Afghanistan? How did you celebrate over there?
Yeah, in Afghanistan, it's like this. In the morning, everybody, in the night, everybody is wishing, oh, when it will be morning. In the morning, everybody is just try to go to the place, and everybody is coming from a different village and very big place, and they're praying together. And then we say to Eid Mubarak to everybody, and then coming to home, and this people is coming, relatives is coming, and we are just celebrating, and then going to other house together, and just like this. And
so how was Eid? How did you celebrate Eid in Kabul this year?
First day we had Eid prayer, and we celebrated that. And then second day we went to the relative house. And on third day of the Eid, I had traveled to India to spend some time with my friend in India. And yesterday, on Wednesday, I returned back to Kabul.
Oh, great. So did you? So overall, you had a good Eid, and you were able to spend it with family and friends?
Yes, actually, in Afghanistan, only in Kabul, but out of Kabul, I couldn't go. Only I spent in Kabul. I couldn't go to the south, to Logar, and even I couldn't go anywhere else because of the security.